friends to take us to church. Then we'll do a long fasting, praise, and prayer service. And after doing all those things, repeatedly would save my soul. Straight out of the Bible, and how every sermon that he opened my eyes more and more like it was speaking to me directly. Then I start studying the Bible more and more, and really start understanding how much God loved me. I feel like a load was lifted off my shoulder, as I am able to let go of my things in my past, all my anger and my sadness, mistrust and anxiety. I finally understand how much God loved me by punishing his son whom he loved for my sins, so I will not be judged and condemned as I deserved to be sin. I was born in sinner. I will always thank God and worship God because of his mercy and grace and love forever and ever. I am a follower of the Lord Jesus. And and I want to persevere in the faith, no matter how difficult it gets. He loves and protects me, and I belong to him. And one day, I will see him who died for me and be with him, safe and perfect. This makes me happy and full of hope. To God be the glory alone forever. Amen. John chapter 6, verse 37. All that the Father gives me will come to me, and the one who comes to me, I will instantly